Redden's a potato hotspot because of its seed potato industry. And this industry supplies potatoes to all over North America. So if you're eating McDonald's French fries, probably they grew from a Pemberton potato. This valley's really isolated, so the bugs can't make it over the mountains and up the highway. The soil has been built up over millennia of volcanoes and flooding and receding glaciers.